quite a bit some nachos here.
Nachos.
The salad and beans and all. Quite a bit.
What the fuck is going on?
Just a little bit. What the fuck?
How's it going, Tomas Garcia? Why don't you go ahead and drop your favorite team? You wanna play here?
Was it good, Tomas? Was good? No, I'm just happy it loaded.
Where were we playing? The one with the monster trucks? Or industry, right?
Is that what the fans voted for, or what?
That's where we played last time.
Oh, this one, okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna do four, so, because if there's a game three, it's gonna be late.
True.
How's it going, Tomas Garcia? Everybody who's watching right now, drop your name in the comments. Text me in the chat. Hit me up. Do whatever you gotta do.
You know the role.
Wow. Yo, who else is in the chat? I'm not gonna say it again. Just kidding, chat. Do your thing.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between the Bulldogs and the Cowboys. Yeah.
Lego. What? The nachos?
Nah, I was just laughing. What's up, Ajax? How you doing? Damn, we got six people watching, though.
Ah, just swinging that.
Good pitch.
And it's a ball and two strikes to Kiermaier now.
Let's go, baby. Best pitch. Ah.
Yeah, good arm.
Ah, come on. What's going on here? Just missed with that heater, but even if he wanted to swing, I don't think he could have caught up to that one.
Swung out. Kevin! Kevin! Fielder looking up. See you later. Over the wall. Thank you. Home run.
Can't be making those mistakes, man. Look at that pitch.
Ugh.
Oh my gosh.
Go Kike, you're late, Kike.
Bounce back. Pitch.
Hernandez behind the ball and two strikes. He wasn't even close to swinging right there. That was a stone cold take.
Come on.
What's going on, y'all?
Come on,
hey.
box like that, you want to protect your money makers, right? You don't want anything around your
come on, man. I'm off. Fortune
to get out of the way of that one. 2-0 now.
Scana, baby.
Now the pitch.
God damn it, Syndergaard.
Not every home run is exactly the same. That ball was absolutely destroyed.
Hijo de su. Come on, man. I don't want to have to go to the fucking bullpen.
Let's go, Will.
As he rips it on the ground to second.
I can play.
Ah, play. To be hit.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And
we don't want to go home. We don't want to go home yet.
Andrelton Simmons. Too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside.
Thank you.
This one's flared. Fucking hell. Oh my gosh.
Just does manage to get a piece there.
Come on, my guy.
His first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Oh, Matt.
Turner shading to his right.
Shot, Turner. Let's go. Y'all need to forget about that.
Now with the play, Andrew McCutcheon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the
first. Whoa. Let's go, McMuffin. What the hell? Guest pitch is on?
Infield in the overshift here, now the pitch.
I don't know.
And that's waved at and missed for strike one.
Oh, yeah, it is. I'm not going to use it, though.
It's a swing and a high pop up. Amaya moving to his left. He's got it one away.
Come on, guys. Where's all's head at? Somebody needs to wake this lineup up. Come on, Correa.
Come on, Blue. Come on, Blue.
Fouled off.
Come on, man. Fucking trash ass inning.
Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that, they'll end the inning. Here's Brett Gardner now. One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings. High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. Goes after the sinker there as this is fouled away. The 1-1 home.
Oh, my bread.
Got him.
And he is out on the tag. Then that will bring in Miguel Amaya. She'll take one.
No.
Come on, Blue.
No. Straightaway center. McCutcheon is there now, and he has it. Two gone.
Stepping up now, Corey Kluber.
First delivery to him on the way. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Scooped up.
Scooped up.
Gurriel, and that will end the inning.
Come on, Kluber.
In the chat, what's y'all's favorite baseball team? Y'all put it in the chat. Let me know.
Justin Turner set to lead off the home half of the second.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Oh, let's go, bud.
Moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one.
Welcome, Jeremiah.
Head of Maya. Come on, wake this lineup up, man. Where we at?
Now here it comes. Hit sharply, but foul down the right side. One out, nobody on. To first,
got an Astros fan in here. How do you feel about them being cheaters and all that? Let me know. Why are we first pitch swinging, man? Come on.
Wind up and the
hello.
One.
God damn.
Right. Myers is under it.
Go back. The side. Get some stack. Get some stack.
Right side of the infield. Fielded clean.
Atta boy.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. So one away here with the bases empty, and that means the plug and play utility man Kike Hernandez will bat next.
Nope.
Here's a sinker to start him out, but
nope,
he wouldn't bite. It's ball one.
Ah, Kike.
This one up. Gurriel. As a play.
What's up, Gamaya?
How
lie here.
Anaya.
His first at-bat, we'll see what he's got in store for us here.
We all know this guy's a real good fastball hitter.
Ah, come on.
He can hit one. He got a fastball that he liked, and he turned that thing around, and it got out of here in a hurry.
Come on, man. Where are you at?
Oh,
come on, Blue. Come on now.
Ah, Naya.
Let's go. Come on now. That was good, Gamaya.
Where you from? Where you chat from? Where you from, chat?
Leading off the inning, Austin Nova.
Comment your city.
Yeah, comment your city down below. And zip code. We're gonna pick a random guy and send out some merch.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep.
Hit the way room, Papa.
On the warning track, he makes the catch.
I sit back one time.
The Cuban import,
Yuli
Gurriel.
Chayuli. Ah, damn.
Ready now, Noah Syndergaard.
That's a short zip code, my man. Where are you from? Oh, it's 361. My zip code usually like 5 digits.
Lofted in the air out toward right center.
Y'all didn't show up today, man.
He tracks it down, and that will end the inning.
So here's Will Myers. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Oh, that's the city.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Don't disrespect.
Get two, get two.
Said that's a short zip code, my man. I asked for a zip code. If that ain't your zip code, then don't put it down. Oh, you got him at three? Good relay.
Side.
Ain't nobody disrespecting nothing, G.
You fucking.
Big goofy ass nigga Ajax. Some goofy ass nigga in the chat, I don't know.
Go Max.
Down the left field line and deep. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. Foul ball. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. High in the air.
I don't think this guy graduated high school, my friend. He made a sound word called Air Thang. Something like that. E-R-R-T-H-A-N-G. That ain't my vocabulary. I don't fucking know. Hey, we'd love to send you some, Tommy. So make sure you like this video, subscribe. Make sure you're following us.
Come on, Blue.
We'd be happy to send some out. Shot my catch. Let's wake it up, baby. Go, go back. No hesitate, my friend. Shot my catch. Correa. What you got for me? What you got for me, baby?
Here's Carlos Correa now. Fouled away. He popped out in his first trip.
Go Correa. Come on, Correa.
And it's fouled away.
Come on, baby. You're late, baby. G'day, baby. What do you get back? Baguette.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes.
Ah, I got under that. Come on.
Myers is after it.
What you doing, baby?
He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. And the next up will be Alex Verdugo. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Got set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Can't leave that hanging.
Verdugo. Ah, my catch. You should be on three right now. Keep it rolling. Ah, come on, Turner.
Let's go, baby.
Fucked it up. It's all right, waking him up. Waking him up. I like the progress.
So here's the veteran, Brett Gardner. He'll start things out against Noah Syndergaard as this inning is underway. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one.
Let's go, Brett. Better than that.
Windup. Here comes the 0-1.
Yo, Tomas, my friend, tell me what kind of cleats you like to rock. What's your favorite pair of baseball cleats, my friend? Let me know in the chat. Think about sending you some cleats. Check out! It's my son, by the way.
Raise a good one, man.
Yes. Thank you. Make a play, Gooley. Yeah, Yuli.
So here now is the pitcher.
Let's go, Kloop.
He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Now he'll step off.
Hey, rethink this. Damn, we're already in the fifth inning? Holy shit. It's a quick one, boys.
Hitter needs a cup of coffee, or he was sitting off speed right there.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Come on, cool.
Man, this cool.
Really pitched well so far, attacking the strike zone, and he's really.
New Balance, yes, sir. I love the New Balance cleats. Have you ever tried the Adidas? I think the brand has got Adidas.
Aias. Ah, Kevin!
Make a play, McCuffin! McMuffin! McMuffin! McLovin! Let's go, Katu.
Here up. Start it off, baby.
Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and standing in the outfielder, Kyle Cantu. Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning. Here comes the 0-1. Pulls this one high and deep.
Shot, Kyle!
Back goes Kiermaier, still ranging back. And that baby's gone.
Shot, baby! He was like,
he's chopping it.
Let's go, DC.
Hey. So, Corey, hey, get the phone. Phones are blowing up. Kyle can too.
Ah, come on now. It's doing my guy.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first.
Sit down, son.
In now, Austin Nova. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far.
On top of that shit.
Come on, Naya.
So here's Yuli Gurriel. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout.
Yulieski.
Gurriel.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Ah, come on.
Swings and it's hit very well out to left.
Shakuriel! Let's go! Shayuleski! Forgot Jeremiah was in here. He ain't saying shit. Where you at, Jeremiah? You eating chili? What did I hear?
And when you do that, you really make the hitter swing at the pitch you want them to.
Ah, come on, Cindy. What's your name, B, son?
But a foul ball, 1-2 now. Kluber's ready. Here it comes.
Ah.
Lifting out to shallow center. Hernandez.
Let's go.
Everybody who made it this far, appreciate y'all in the chat. Let me know who y'all's favorite college team is, and down in the chat below, let me know.
New inning set to get underway.
Go, Kike!
The second baseman, Kike Hernandez. First offering on its way.
Ball out of way, out of way.
Hey, this one's tied late in the game. As a pitcher right now, you just can't lay a cookie in there, 1-0.
A cookie? Ah, come on, Kike!
I got some Tar Heels fans. Got some Tar Heels fans in the chat.
How about get down.
Shakaya with the legs. Kyle Wills.
Francisco Anaya.
Once again, Joseph Anaya. He's a diamond player with some serious wheels. He excels in several areas, but
serious wheels.
No.
Balls and a strike to count.
Hey, what's that over there, Poppy? Yo, Tomas, let me know your favorite college team in the chat. Let me know. See what you're working with, pal.
Anaya!
Oh, where you going, McCutcheon?
Get three!
Oh, you got him at three. Ah, come on!
Let's go!
Misses to him. It's ball one. One for two in the ball game thus far.
Hit a boy.
Come on, Blue. That's corner.
Great job at the plate to lay off the tough pitch.
Oh my gosh.
Hard on the ground towards short. Throw to first.
It's all right. Wow, the runner is in to score. Hello, Longhorns. Respect it. I can respect it.
Start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball. Here comes the first pitch. Hit hard back up.
Hey, baby.
It's through and he'll reach base again on his second base hit.
Oh, McCutcheon. What the fuck are you doing?
Max Muncy. And here's a slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate. 0 for 2 for him to this point. Pickoff move to second, and he has to dive, but he's back in easily. Simmons at second with two down. In the dirt here, and he'll hurry back to second here as he was wise to not push it that time. The 2-0 pitch.
Yep, that ball went out.
Lots of hits given up, but so far no walks. At least
he's
making work to get on base. Problem is, they haven't had to work too hard. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out.
There you go, Brett.
In from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away.
Moving
to keep this a one run game, the pitch.
Get on. 3-2. Top six.
Now, as he takes the ball outside, it's 1-0.
Dudes, thank you for watching.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
No,
great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive.
Come on.
Pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here. Two balls and a strike to count. Ready with the 2-1. Cut fastball and there's strike two.
Early.
Outside and a full count, 3-2. Miguel Amaya would be next. Skied in the air to straightaway left.
Oh, be fast enough. Shot. Thank God. If that was Jordan, he would not have caught that shit. Fucking hell.
Ready to go for the last half.
Not bad. We're okay. Let's go make muffin. Dude, that shit rocked him, bro.
Dude.
Did I do okay? Holy shit. Come on, Carlos. You're supposed to be a leader.
So next to swing the bat will be Carlos Correa. As he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. No hits to this point. Fouled off. 3-2 is our score here in inning number 6.
And this is God damn it, Correa.
Boy, they took care of a key man there.
Oh, come on, Verdugo. Straighten it out, my guy.
Nothing in one count. Here it comes. And he fouls this one off. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a liner.
Nice.
Diving try, but it's through into the outfield. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so the runners at the corner.
Come on, Turner. Give me something in the outfield.
Stepping in now, Justin Turner. He squares it up and hits a bolt to left center.
Oh! Nice!
Catch, and he does a full gainer as well, but somehow hangs on for the
center. Yeah, good catch, good catch!
Line, so the run will score. Ready for another chance?
Come on, Kyle. What you gotta say? Fuck!
Kiermaier's got a read on it.
Let's go, let's go!
And the inning is over. Seventh inning ready to roll, and in at the plate digs Miguel Amaya. The first pitch on its way.
Amaya.
Well, he gets the inning started with a bang as this is hit high in the left field.
Don't do that. What are you fucking doing?
Right away as this is down for extra bases.
Hold up.
Base here with a leadoff double.
That it is, Tomas.
Ketel Marte will come on to pinch hit here in a big, big spot.
It is so small.
Appears now the dugout has decided to put him on for three, so now the double play perhaps in order here with nobody.
Go, KK!
Riding in once again, Kevin Kiermaier. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame.
Oh, blue! Come on, blue!
And worse and worse. This guy needs to find the strike zone in the worst way.
Ah, come on, KK.
That's a classic case of coming off your backside right there. He lost his entire back leg, was out in front, couldn't keep his hands down.
Sky straight away left.
Make a play out there.
One out.
Hey!
And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Okay, good.
It's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out, and that means the plug-and-play utility man Kike Hernandez will bat next. And the fastball misses here to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Hit the other way out toward right field. 10-2. He's over just a few steps to his left.
Atta boy, Kanto! Good relay!
Third, and they got him a double play, and very quickly here the side is retired.
The fuck are you doing, Amaya?
Amaya.
Raisel Iglesias.
Raisel Iglesias. Who's up? Who's up? Let's get it started, Nola.
Seventh here, and oh.
Come on, Blue, you didn't swing. Fuck.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
And here's a ball hit in the air. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. The next 0-2. High in the air out to center field.
Pushing that out too much. Come on.
And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. for two thus far.
Look at Naya.
Got to third, and there are two away. Now the Cuban import Yuli Gurriel, who went deep last time up.
Little
and in for a base hit.
Shakuchi Guri.
Jordan Alvarez will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Jordan Alvarez.
First pitch is a sinker.
Come on, Blue.
Shayor Dan!
Gets down, and the inning continues. And that's going to move that go-ahead run to second now with two gone.
Let's go, McMuffin.
And now, Andrew McCutcheon.
Come on, Cutch. You don't want that shit.
So far, two for three in this one.
Same fucking pitch.
Pitching with a couple of runners on base, but not here.
How am I up?
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Number 99 enters from the bullpen to do the pitching. Digging in and looking for more, Joseph Anaya. Here comes the first pitch. Swing, line drive. That's
come on
two,
now.
He's around first, heading for two.
Hit it, baby, Anaya!
In the second base with a double. His third hit this afternoon. Into the box now, Will Myers. As he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point.
Oh, tag him, you dumbass! What the fuck are you doing?
The set and the 1-0 pitch. Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now 2-0.
I'm seeing him just a little too amped up out there right now. That's common with hard throwers like him. Running a blazing fastball up there is great, but if you can't harness it, what good does it do?
Now the 2-1. Pitch in the dirt.
Come on. Nice!
God damn it! Why aren't you running? Fucking presses are late.
Full count, three balls and two strikes.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to
make a play! Throw the ball!
In time to first, and there are two away. Play will be Andrelton Simmons.
Let's go, Sim. Simp.
Simpsons.
First pitch of the at bat.
Ah!
Lofted it in the air.
How are you going to leave that up like that?
Fielder giving chase.
Play, Cutch. The fuck?
Let's go, Bunsen.
Standing in now, Max Muncy.
Hey!
Strike one. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one.
Oh, Blue! Come on, Blue!
That's not a bad pitch right there. That two-seamer moving away from a left.
Ah, Muncy!
I like the idea behind the pitch.
The 1-2 pitch.
Come on, man.
Rolled slowly to first.
The fuck are you doing, Gurriel? Gurriel! What are you doing?
Verdugo.
Bottom of the inning now.
Alex Flerfluco. Oh, I can't even see the fucking ball. Damn. Dude, that's trash. That's so fucking trash. I can't see the ball because of the thing behind the... Behind the fucking... There's like a shack in the back. And this dude's throwing right in there. I'm gonna have to change this camera angle. Y'all see that, chat? Or am I tripping?
First delivery to him on the way. Lifted in the air to center field.
Good knock, Verdugo. Oh! Yeah, keep it rolling! Keep it rolling! Shot do go! Go Turner! Let's go Turner! What's up with Jeremiah? Where's Jeremiah at? Shot Turner!
Pulls into second safely as the run is also in, and with it they take the lead. So they'll make a matchup move here and bring on a shot.
Let's go, Kyle. Ah, I got contact, kid.
Catch made in straightaway center.
Ah, you fucked up.
But he gets back in time, safe at second base. At the plate, Dylan Moore, runner in scoring position with two gone. In the center field.
Shot, Dylan! Get down, Turner! Ah, hit the weight room, meat.
Hey! Get through!
No! Fuck! Slow ass bitch.
Fuck!
Ah, come on. What are you doing?
You know, I'm not sure he didn't throw that pitch out of the zone on purpose. He'd been swinging at pretty much everything he throws, so why not give it a
get him at one!
Get out of play,
ah, get on the fucking bag! Holy shit!
Let's go, Amaya!
In now, Miguel Amaya. As he lays off a fastball too low for ball one.
Come the fuck on! It's your fucking spot, meat. Oh my, serve it up, why don't you? Fucking hell. Oh, come on, Blue! Come on, Blue! Come on, Blue!
No, hit up, baby! Pass it on!
Swing the bat here, and he'll do it in a good spot because he has runners at first and second and nobody out in the inning.
Oh no, what the fuck is going on? I don't want to do that.
Jake McGee comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Good pitch.
Come on, Blue. You're fucking better than that. Ah! Slow down, Abby's. Slow down. Good eye.
Every ball club has that spark plug guy, and this is the guy right here. He usually ignites
the line. Ah, Albie!
They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. So it's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out, and that means Kevin Kiermaier will hit next.
Come on, Mickey!
From the stretch.
Ah! Good pitch.
Hey, this is the left-handed hitter that can fly down the line. If they want to turn two, they're going to have to be almost perfect.
Lays off for ball one. First and second now, one man out. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
God damn it.
He lays out, but he can't make the
get back, get back!
Into right. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one away. Stepping in now, Kike Hernandez.
Oh, come on, Blue! Jamie Watson, wake up.
This isn't going to be an easy save. These guys are making it work for this one.
Let's go. What do I do?
For a ball, 2-0 now.
Nowhere to put anybody. 2-0 count. Not a good spot to be in as a pitcher.
Pitch.
Come on, Blue.
Two swinging just out in front of the slider.
Come on, baby. What you got? What you got?
Aggressiveness right here and wanting to be a hero. But this is where you got to tell yourself to relax a
little. Atta, baby.
I had no coach tell me one time when the bases are loaded, just concern yourself with getting the play in from third.
Bases are loaded here. One man out. Pretty well.
Kike!
Kike!
Let's go, Kike! Kike!
God damn it.
Into the box now, Joseph Anaya. And he puts it on the ground.
Slow motherfucker, man. Holy shit. Get the fuck up and throw the ball! God damn! Make a play, Turner! Holy shit!
Hats off, hats off, and third baseman good play.
Not taking you out, bitch.
Inside for a ball, 1-0. Lofted in the air out toward right.
Ah. Hey, I've been here before.
Hey, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
See what y'all made of.
People that are here, still here, chat, appreciate y'all.
Shout out. Not swinging that first pitch, Yuli. Come on. What are you fucking swinging at? Come on, my guy.
But it's so fun to watch it. He blew it right by him there.
line drive to left.
A little more muscle, baby.
Guard.
Somebody needs to step up here.
Michael Conforto will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Michael Conforto.
First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Giles is known in part as a reliever with a clutch factor, perhaps. An escape artist is another way to put it. Regardless, he seems to be at his best when pressed up into difficult situations, which is kind of what you want.
Well, let's see it then, baby.
No doubt about it, Matty. And I call a guy like this troubleshooters. Guys that you can
fuck no.
With runners in scoring position, they don't panic. They keep the game at a slow pace. And more importantly, they
two down.
The good hitters to get out of tough situations.
Striding into the box, Andrew McCutchen. Two hits in four attempts to this point. First pitch coming. Here it is.
Come on. How the fuck are you going to do that dumb shit?
And that'll
supposed to be my clutch factor. Fucking hell. Shout out, chat.
Shout out, chat, with the inside scoop.
Boy, now I hit a cycle. Hit the cycle.
Appreciate that chat. Appreciate that chat.
Let's get on Warzone or what's good?
What do y'all think about that, chat?